Hello everybody, I just took delivery of this car recorder web dash cam. So let's open it up. Right, here we go. So there's our cables coming out. So there's the power cable. Is looks nice and long. I'm not quite sure how long that is, so if you want to place it in the back window, that's going to be a big help. So that slots into your cigarette lighter. So here you go, here's the pedestal, the actual camera. Other thing off there, so I can. There you go. So it's a simple operation to push that and clamp down the suction. Also comes with a other pedestal. This you stick to. The actual dashboard rather than the screen. Put aside the sticky tape there. Comes with the manual. And finally, the actual camera. So this is a wide angle. I think it's 1.5 inch screen. Go look at that. I'm going to be testing this out shortly. So, just a simple matter of just take it off again, just slot on there. Pretty straightforward. Maybe I've gone the wrong way around. Okay, slot them on. I would have liked it too. It feels a little bit better. So there you go. So just there you'll see where your micro SD card goes. Doesn't come supplied with one, unfortunately, but there you go. So I think you can put up to a 64 gig in there, 32, or even 16 will do. So I'll be replacing it into the car on the windscreen, just like that. So there we are. So that's out the box. So the next thing to do is probably hook it up and see what kind of quality we're getting.